Khan never saw a tall building growing up, and yet he became the pioneer of tall buildings.
He, with his colleagues, invented new architecture through new structure. It changed the world.
He's the first one to give the idea that we could really build tall and make it also economically feasible.
What he did was revolutionize how we look at tall buildings.
I was going to talk a little bit about the structural proportions of this entire environment that we said earlier.
What drove these new ideas was trying to create efficiency, to do it with less. And this is way before the climate crisis came to the fore.
He could talk with you about any subject that you would like.
As he was being brought up in Bangladesh, which at that time was Pakistan, his father was trying to bring him up in a very multi-thoughtful way of looking at life, basically.
Dr. Khan really loved music.
He used to sing, and his family, I think they had a culture of music. He actually came from a district called Faridpur, near Dhaka.
Dr. Khan, I think his story reminds us that Asian Americans and South Asian Americans in particular have really had a long history and a really long impact on shaping this nation.
Dr. Khan is a genius who was like a shooting star in our world.
If you look around the cities of the world, you'll see some building perhaps that he didn't design, but have the ideas that he created.
The way people live on the earth and how they connect to each other. Architecture is a reflection of that.
The tubular concept set the stage for all work that's been done since then.
I think buildings in the future could be habitats.
This is a creation of an environment, not a building.